YouTube. We got JoeBogli playing wind-ups for preparing for Atlanta. So, how's the deck going so far?
The trail!
It's my first time playing the deck at a local. I mean, it's a local, but...
The trail!
If you draw the loop and everything, they don't have Maxi Availer, you win. It's just that simple. Like, this game is getting really retarded.
Subscribe to G Season 40.
The Betrayal.
Oh, why?
Dan, you need your team challenge.
Hi, Caesar! Okay.
Alright, so I'm up with the deck. Three Conkrelat maxes.
Yeah, they're cool. Shout out to Alistair for getting me these. We do have to play in.
I would have got them first.
Three Guidatorial Satorano. They're all Italian.
One's French Sangin Ultra.
It's still a Sangin.
One Torbus.
It's still a Torbus.
This is my new Titanium. I not fail drawing this card, honestly. Attack. Two Birdman. Let's up easier shark plays. You can synchro with it, synchro options. And with Magician, you can make some cool stuff. So, that's that. Play two effect dealers, mirror match, whatever, it's effect dealer. And you can synchro that too. And
the best, minus one.
I still play BLS. I'm probably gonna take it out. But I play it because it's Italian. And then here goes to the windups. Magician.
Why do we play this even though we don't have the Gusto Emerald?
Because it allows you to do the loop turn one, which is this and a shark. We can explain the loop later if you want, but it's really simple. You just go Magician, Acted Shark, and Magician, Shark again, Shark, loop. It's really cool.
Yeah.
But yeah, you need three Magicians. I played my first build play two, and only 200s. I actually want to cut down to one, because you're going to side Shadow Mirror sometimes, but you can just side it out. But you need to in case that some people main deck Bottomless, or Trish, or Crow, something like that. And then three of that guy.
The tour guide from the graveyard.
The tour guide graveyard, that's right. Rat is one of my favorite cards. Like, if you play a TG engine, you can make Naturi Beast with him, which is really cool. And then the last monsters are that guy, who we should not have, but we have it.
Because we always get
better. This is my favorite card in the whole deck. I love drawing this card.
It's like drawing X-Saber for the full complete setup.
This is a fall troll in my eyes. If you draw this, you shouldn't lose. Alright, then we get to the spells. One Tornor. Yeah, that's cool. Libra de Luna. Gyarra de Abrisa. I can't say that word.
Get that and control it.
Sure. Yeah, card. Oh, these are English.
Double.
And three wind-up factories.
Three Black Whirlwinds.
I know one's not German, and I'm kind of mad. But, yeah, this card is retarded because we don't really know the official ruling on it yet. Like, if I summon a monster and they Fiendish Chain Revealer, if I still go to the search, but...
Because the effect technically activates, right?
Yes, because the effect technically does activate, but we want to know for Atlanta. So if you know, post down there, post for us.
Yep.
All right. And for the traps, it's just basic. Two warnings.
Mm-hmm.
Judgment. I still play Dust Shoot.
Even though you can rip their hand.
Because say you don't open the loop, you can put back the maxi and then go off next turn, possibly. If you want to try Heavy Slum, that's really good.
Heavy Slum!
If they
maxi, broken!
If they maxi, you still go off.
And then
two
back to
Fiendish Chains.
You guys pick these cards up?
Yeah, this card is another effect dealer in my eyes. This is my favorite trap card in the game right now, because World of Fresh is dying.
Yep.
For the Synchro deck, we play one Giga Brilliant. Because Tour Guide into this is your Light and Dark for BLS.
And it pumps your guys.
He's really good, yeah. Three Zenmites. I had to borrow one. I don't have one yet, but I have my two.
Obviously, three.
This card has to go. This or Rat, either one.
No, I'm pretty sure it has to be that card. At least a two.
One Levier. I mean, you don't get the effect off a lot, but you still can if they Trish.
Right.
Leviathan, just because it's a big guy. One Zen mains. I've tested with two, and I'm not a big fan of it, but that's just my preference. Utopia, because when you bring out the Magicians, you can end with the Utopia, protect your Zenmite, and bring out a guy next turn. One Zen Mayo. I bring this card out a lot. I like him a lot. His effect is really, really good, because a lot of people just don't remember that we got him. So when you... They have two sets, you just pop them. It's simple.
Like a Hunlight.
Yep. And then one Dark Arm and one Stardust.
Look at that. The Angels.
Tyrus is really good against Absolute Zero today. I was really happy. I attacked over it. He couldn't kill it, and I popped the card. And then this, I kept popping Gates. I think it's face-up card. Is that one of the
Yeah,
it is face-up card. So I pop, you know, Gates. You can pop Fiendish Chains that are on your monsters. You can pop other Reapers. If they leave a Thunder King, kill Thunder King. But, I mean, that's simple. My Synchros are really smushy. I play Chimera Tech because I side Cyber Dragons. Trish. It's Trish. Why not? Save that. Armory Arm. I don't play Brio or Catastor, because I never get a chance to bring them out. I actually get this play off a lot more, because I can let Armory Arm BLS and you can do it. And then this is my last one. It's Arcanite.
How do you make the Armory Arm?
The Armory Arm, Valor.
Valor and any level 3.
Any level 3. This play with that and that equals that, which is really cool because you can pop backers then go for the hand or pop monsters and go for the hand. This deck has a really, really big problem killing Thunder King. So Cyber Dragon is going to be in the main deck just like what Karakuri's did. And it's level 5, so you can go Cyber Dragon, Shark, 5.
Because you can open these 3 cards and still have a broken player.
Yeah, these 3 cards, or not even that, you get that. Or just these 2 by themselves, or you get that. Or Paul Clark played Salvage, like an idiot, like a cool guy. But this deck, this main 3 cards, so I mean...
3 Ultra, 3 Supers.
That's the deck profile. Going to be keep testing for Atlanta. But it's either, for me, it's this or Rabbit, because Rabbit has a really good matchup versus this from testing.
Because they scooped to it with Bandy Emptiness.
Yeah, 27 on the set.
No one knows that card. So. But yeah, that's the wind-up deck profile.
All right, you got that.
So, yeah.
Wait, how much?
Good stuff. Atlanta.
Road to Atlanta.
Yo, Bogli's coming. Watch out. Oh, and watch out for Akuma 1921, because he's black. Fuck up, Caesar. Subscribe to GC40.
How about for the duality?
And Akuma 1921.
Hi, Stefan.
You're a faggot.
I love ending the video like that. Peace out, guys. Can you show me the